Glaciers, those dazzling blue mammoth rivers of ice constantly in flux, are one of Alaska's major attractions. And while you'll probably see one from afar, there are only a few glaciers you can walk right up to. Exit Glacier, outside of Seward, is one of them, and it's a whopping 3 miles long and descends from the Harding Ice Field some 2,500 feet. Best of all, reaching the terminus is easy. It's just a half-mile walk over a trail through a forest. Don't miss this chance to come face-to-face with this gorgeous glacier, this ancient slice of ice.